Our money has been invested. Now we just need to make sure that this investment pays off. That means people actually need to buy General Motors cars. The best advertisement for an automobile manufacturer is the glorious victory of its vehicle in a motor race. We should build a racetrack. Anyone who's ever witnessed such a spectacle will want, no, need their own cars. Our money has been invested. Now we just need to make sure that this investment pays off. That means people actually need to buy General Motors cars. The best advertisement for an automobile manufacturer is the glorious victory of its vehicle in a motor race. We should build a racetrack. Anyone who's ever witnessed such a spectacle will want, no, need their own cars. Our money has been invested. Now we just need to make sure that this investment pays off. That means people actually need to buy General Motors cars. The best advertisement for an automobile manufacturer is the glorious victory of its vehicle in a motor race. We should build a racetrack. Anyone who's ever witnessed such a spectacle will want, no, need their own cars. The racetrack is complete. Just a few more preparations and we're ready to go. A racing car such as this guzzles more than a thirsty pig farmer on a Saturday evening. We should make sure plenty of gasoline is available so that the daredevil drivers don't run out of fuel. The big race can begin. All that's missing now is a mesmerized audience to watch it and then to go away amazed and buy their own cars. Now we just have to ensure that the future customer of General Motors can make the journey to Indianapolis, even though they don't yet have cars of their own. Good gracious, we're spending money like there's no tomorrow. Just this once, our financial backers are willing to turn a blind eye and help us out once again. But this is definitely the last time. missing now is a mesmerized audience to watch it and then to go away amazed and buy their own cars. Now we just have to ensure that the future customer of General Motors can make the journey to Indianapolis, even though they don't yet have cars of their own. racetrack has made the automobile so popular that General Motors sales have increased fourfold. And thanks to our foresighted investments, it's worth a fortune to us. On the coast of California, there's not only sun, sea, and beautiful people, but also a lot to do. Time to turn our gaze toward the stars. A lot has happened in aviation since the pioneers' first attempts. Air travel is no longer just an audacious experiment for daring men in flying boxes, but it also brings interesting prospects for serious businessmen. Sometime in the not-too-distant future, flying will be an everyday thing. People will just sit themselves down in an airplane as if it were a railroad car. Industry is booming around the... On the coast of California, there's not only sun, sea, and beautiful people, but also a lot to do. Time to turn our gaze toward the stars. A lot has happened in aviation since the pioneers' first attempts. Air travel is no longer just an audacious experiment for daring men in flying boxes, but it also brings interesting prospects for serious businessmen. Sometime in the not-too-distant future, flying will be an everyday thing. People will just sit themselves down in an airplane as if it were a railroad car.